This guy owns a sleek weed eater trimmer with its top-mounted gas engine. This guy bought another brand with the engine down here. So instead of all the controls and starter at his fingertips, he's got this. Instead of an engine that can't be bumped when cutting close, he's got this. And Weed Eater's engine is up and away from flying grass and dust, not down in them. So when you can have a trimmer that keeps you on top, why stoop to anything else? Weed Eater, on top for a lot of good reasons.